let's talk about sunscreen, or sunblock, your best mate in our intense New Zealand sun. It protects you from sunburn, skin cancer, and wrinkles. Picking the right sunscreen is super important. Go for a broad spectrum SPF 30+, one that protects against both UVA and UVB rays. If you've got fair skin, opt for SPF 50+. For sensitive skin, look for hypoallergenic options with titanium dioxide or zinc oxide. There's a trick to putting it on so it works really well. Use the two-coat approach. First, slather it on about 20 minutes before you head outside. Then, reapply after you've been outside for about 10 to 20 minutes. You probably need more sunscreen than you think. For adults, aim for about a teaspoon for each arm or leg, and one more each for your face, front, and back. That makes 7 teaspoons in all. Top it up every 2 hours or right after you've been swimming or sweating, even if it says it's water resistant or that it lasts 4 hours. For tamariki, be extra careful and limit their time in bright sunlight. Test sunscreen on a small patch of their skin first. Keep it unscented, water resistant, and SPF 30+ at least. Baby's skin is very delicate, so aim to keep them fully in the shade and covered up. Sunscreen isn't a free pass to sizzle like a sausage. Remember, no sunscreen provides 100% protection from UV radiation. It's best to stay out of the sun when it's at its fiercest, from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. during daylight saving time. Use sunscreen when you can't avoid being in the sun, not to stay in the sun for longer. Extra forms of sun protection, a shirt with long sleeves, a hat, and sunglasses are a great idea. Lastly, store your sunscreen properly. Keep it in a cool place away from direct sunlight or heat. Check the expiry date and toss it if it's past its prime or shows any changes in color or consistency. By following these steps, you'll be well protected while enjoying our beautiful Kiwi outdoors. Get more great sun-safe advice at healthify.nz.